That's Dennis Rodman taking in the action as the Golden State Warriors pay a visit to the Los Angeles Lakers. Third quarter now. Steph Curry with the steal and the layup here, and that goes down. Later, Steph Curry coming up with another steal, and Golden State goes on the run. Zaza Pachulia, look at this pass over to Draymond Green quickly, and there's Draymond Green throwing it down. Now, scary play for Golden State. Lou Williams driving to the basket and missing. On the play, both Draymond Green and Ian Clark fall to the ground. Watch closely. During the play, Green stepped on Clark's throat, and Green hurt his own left ankle. So Green had a left ankle contusion. Clark hit in the throat, no sign of concussion. He would not return to the game. That's the good news. No sign of concussion at that point. Stick and stay with NBA.com for updates on both of their conditions. The condition of Kevin Durant, hot. He drills that shot. He had 29. Golden State wins it 109-85.